Hello guys, this is my Sony Vaio laptop, Windows 7 Home Premium. As you can see guys, here it's stuck in the Windows Resumeroder and it's used to press Enter key. Now let's press Enter key. It's not working. It's not working at all. And when I press the arrow key here, but when I press the Enter key, it doesn't work. So anyone from Windows can please help me to figure this out. It would be a great help for me. Thank you.